Hello everybody, Solomon Ward here, and today we're going to be playing a little bit of TF2 on Turbine map right now. I'm just going to be playing some Engineer, as I'm sure you can tell. Now, I'm no expert at this game, but I do really, really enjoy it, so if I can play it from time to time, I really like to. But I definitely don't know the quote-unquote pro strategies, so you'll see how much I get backstabbed and everything. Okay. In level 2, that's good enough for now, I think. Get this dispenser up at least level 2. How's this all looking? I think that I just ran into a spy, actually. Maybe that was a little bit of a lag, but that's not good. Some heavies up in our okay. It's our own heavy. Thank goodness. Like I kind of got scared though. Oh yeah, take that, you dumb spy and you dumb scout. As I'm sure you can see on the side, I also have this contract I'm working on. It's just an open points contract, that's all, but you know, any contract's a contract, so I can't complain. Okay, get this dispenser up to level 3 if I can help it, make sure there's no spies behind me. Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and move this a little bit. Might be a dumb idea, but I want to see how this works right here. I don't know how well that'll be placed right there, but we'll see. Oh crap, a soldier over here. Sweet, I'm actually getting a lot of kills off of that thing. Getting kind of beat up, but it's not bad. Okay, there we go. I'm not gonna ban that guy. I don't know. I don't know what he's. If he's been cheating or not. I don't know. Okay, who's this? The scout, let's bait him over here. We got a lot of spies just running around here. Yeah, we do.
I'm moving this. Go on, get it.
That might be a little bit better place since we can get him for shoot him a little bit longer. Maybe. We'll see. Like I said, I'm no pro at this, but we'll see. Okay. That's great. Take that, you dumb spy. Black Jesus. Huh? Sorry, Black Jesus. Okay. They have a bunch of spies, too. I don't know what their deal is. Let's just stop all these stupid kicks, please. Let's go ahead and start building some teleporter crap. You know, why not? This won't be super useful right now, but it's not bad. Wow. That was a sad, sad moment. Oh no, he took my sentry gun out. Yeah, they have a lot of snipers on that other team. Who is doing that? Oh my god. Ugh, that's all I can say. Well, I guess we just gotta try again. I like waffles too, Heavy. I like waffles too. Okay, well let's just gotta start it all up again. Don't do this to me. Don't do me dirty like this. Lord. Okay, this is not a good situation to be in. We have dropped the enemy intelligence. And we're just really sucking it up here. Come on. This isn't gonna work. I don't know why I'm doing this. Okay, it might work actually. I don't know. Who knows? We'll just leave it there for now. We'll just leave it there for now. Might as well. Wow. Plays a little too much, I think. That's right, my poor little sentry gun. Oh, well, we have three less people. I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna be sniper, why not? Huntsman sniper. What can go wrong there? That can go wrong there. How did...
The enemy has dropped our intelligence. Alert. The enemy has taken our...
That's just... I don't know. I don't like those people. Let's try to go in there. And this is just gonna... Okay, come on. Nice arrow, whoever that was. Okay, we just gotta keep pushing, like, well, not even pushing, we just gotta keep defending our own little place. God, that just sucks. I got one of them. Okay, let's see. Boom! Oh, man. What? That's just these people. That's all I can say. Just let's go with our scout, because they're fast and harder to hit. Yeah. Okay. Well, we kind of did something, maybe. I kind of helped bleed him a little bit. Oh man, that's just. I mean, okay, we're a little more even now, but not by much. This is our best player right here, Taco Bill. Well, we hit him once, I think. I'm not so sure. Okay, well, we've gotten the snipers at least a little bit out of our hair. Let's go ahead and try to do some more engineer. That's what I wanted to try the hardest here, but. What a loser. Larry toilet paper, don't even try that strat. Okay. Even well, surprisingly, we are winning. I don't really know how we did that. But we are somehow. Okay, I hope there's nobody here gonna kill us. That was getting heavy. This is not gonna. I don't expect this to last very long, but. What are you doing over here, you Engie?
Erecting a dispenser.
Oops. Okay, well, that's an interesting place to hang out there. Oh. Well, hopefully. Come on. No, it's just being killed instead. Still alive somehow, but. Jeff the engineer! I just got switched to blue. For some strange reason. Well, how many engines did we have? A freaking crap ton. And then I lost! Yay! Thanks, Valve. Thanks for that. Switched me over right as I was losing. Well, I'm not going to be an Engie. Or am I? I think I will. I think I will, actually. Let's just get an Engie heavy team here going on. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, dumb spy. Hey boys, it's a spy. Jeez. Wow. We have taken the enemy wow. Let's go ahead and try to build a dispenser somewhere. That's good enough. That'll be out of the way a little bit.
Moving out. There wasn't getting any light.
Okay, let's get the sentry back up and running. Man, that's just bloodshed of all the engineers. How many engineers do we have? Only three now. Oh, come on, you spy. Try to get our sentry up to level 2. There we go. Not bad, not great. Okay. Jeez. Engie Fest 2015 right here. Okay. Let's move our sentry gun. Can't put it up here, can we? No. Let's put it right here. That's not bad, I guess. Oh, crap. No! You killed my sentry! Thank you, sir. Let's start building another one. Okay, thank you, Doc. Thank you. Okay. Well, baby sentry. Come on, baby sentry. Level 2's not bad. A nice little dispenser hallway here. That's pretty good, but... Okay, there we go. That's all that I ask. Can I put my teleporter anywhere good? Probably not. Let's see. Oh, we can try putting an exit right here. I don't expect that teleport to last too long, but if I can get something like that going, that'll be good. Okay. Whoops. Well, that works. Wow, we're actually hurting them pretty bad now. Okay. A nice little defensive area going. I'm actually going to start playing a little offensively here since we're about to win. I'm going to start sending my sentry through here. No, this is my teleporter, guys. Okay, let's see how well that works. Okay, well, I'm actually getting people, sort of. Like that, that's not bad. I'm moving this. Let us try to move this. Crap. That was close. Here. Okay, there we go. That dumb spy tried to get me, but... Could not. We got a nice little thing going on here. Wow, okay. Die, you dumb jerk. Don't scramble the teams. Nice. Larry toilet paper. I'm actually starting to like you, buddy. Wear your respirator. No thanks. I won't be doing that yet. Well, I could... Let's go down here and kill this guy. Well, okay. That works. Woo! Heck yeah. Move him out. Okay, let's start this little push thing going on here. Bro, dispenser down right here. So how many engines do we have? There's two of us. Okay. Just put one right here just for now. We have dropped the enemy intelligence. Get this dispenser at level 2. Let's get the sentry back up. Got some baddies on the way. Sorry, buddy. Oh, wow, already, okay. This guy's a nice sentry gun right here. Might as well help it. Okay, well, he has the frontline defense. I'll keep this back one going on here. Go ahead and try getting our dispenser up a little bit more here. What? I'm not sure what he just did there. So, okay. Are those... Is that a bad guy? I really can't tell. Dr. Potato, you're acting very spy-like. I do not appreciate that. Let's keep right here, because we already have that one up there. When he drops down, they can just get instantly lit up. That should be the only way they can get attacked. Okay, there he comes. Our guy. Let's go ahead and get a teleporter entrance going on. We're just wiping the floor with him, really. Let's go ahead and get an entrance going. Okay, Okay, and let's get an exit going somewhere. Kind of like the same place we had last round. What do I hear instead? Well, it's sort of protected. And we can try to get our dispenser and everything set up in there too. I don't know how. Whoops. Well, I guess that kind of works. Okay. Gets a little bit more upgrade there going. Okay, level 3 teleporter, that's good. Let's go ahead and get our nest working out of there. That way we can start pushing even harder. Than we already are. We're already pushing really hard, but maybe we can start pushing even harder. And if they do manage to go through the vents instead, which, no, actually they won't be able to because I'll be guarding it, so we should be okay.
That there wasn't getting any lighter.
Okay, so let's get that going. Let's get our dispenser going, and then we'll have a nice little teleporting tunnel going. I mean, it's not a huge advantage, but you can only do so much on Turbine, you know, as far as moving your team along faster.
I'm moving this.
I don't know where he went. He's not an engineer anymore. I'm the only engineer, and I'm kind of offensive at the moment, but that's okay. That should be okay. Okay, let's.
That was getting good.
I'm gonna be a real jerk here. Oh yeah. I don't know how much it's gonna help, but might help a little bit. Okay, got a nice little nest going on here. Like I said, I don't know how much we need this right now, but, you know, look, a little extra gloating in their face. There we go. Sorry I like waffles. I like them too, but, you know, you're on the other team, so. I'm gonna go ahead and move my teleporter, actually. I'm moving it over here. There we go. That way it'll be easier to push a little bit there. Oh, that's not good. Somebody's over there. Really? That is surprising. The I'm looking for spies right now. Okay. Well, we have a lot of medics, at least. Are you a spy? I'm loving it. Yeah, you are a spy. You're looking a little scary, but yeah, I'll trust you, I guess. Man, we got a lot of scouts, a lot of soldiers, a lot of medics, it seems. Look at that little scout up there. Hello, little scout. Oh, that little scout was decimated. No, that scout got through. It looked like one of them. Don't even try, little guy. Ooh, nice. You just finished him off up there. That's pretty good. Take him out. Take him out. Okay. Near crisis averted there. Joe Pyro, Black Jesus Pyro, yeah, okay. Okay. I almost saw somebody there for a second. That spy didn't... I mean, he got away. Oh, jeez. That was freaking... No! I gotta build this up real fast. Gotta rebuild this up real fast here. Oh, man. That sucks. Okay, let's just really ramp it up. Okay, it didn't take long to get it up to level 3. That's good. That's good. Oh, he just got blown up real big there. It ticked. There we go. Really? Oh, too bad, little spy. That poor little scout up there keeps trying to do it. Sweet. Finished my contract. Oh, man. They're really starting to push back pretty hard. Jeez, that was freaking close. Okay, I need some metal. Don't scramble, teams. It's too good right now. We got a good nice struggle going. I need the metal. Need to go back, I guess. Well, there's nothing I can really do there. Who's that? Level 2, why not? Well, I gotta go back for some more ammo. Dang it. Oh no! Dang it! Oh well. Let's get a teleporter. I mean, a teleporter. Get a freaking entry gun up and running.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Oh jeez. Oh! Aww. Dang it. The enemy has taken our intelligence. I got the eternal reward. Yeah. Oh man, kick player. No.
Mission ends in 30 seconds. Alert. The enemy has dropped
our head. Level 2 sentry ought to be strong enough to place it somewhere out here. Yeah. Oh yeah. Hey. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Looks like I broke a lot of my records down there. Okay, well, it looks like the server's changing levels, so that will be the end of this recording. I have been Sondland Ward, and thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time.